This is Kwame Kwade, and you're watching Gift Card Rescue TV. Today we're here to talk about how to use the Walmart Visa gift card to shop online. The first thing you need to do is register your gift card with Walmart. And that can be done online by visiting www.walmartgift.com. You will have to provide your name and billing address. Once that is done, you're ready to use your Walmart Visa gift card to shop online. When you check out online, be sure to provide the same name and billing address that you use to register your Walmart Visa gift card. Otherwise, your transaction may be rejected. Thank you for watching this episode of Gift Card Rescue TV. If you have any questions you like featured on this channel, please visit our website at giftcardrescue.com and click on the help link.